What's up, everybody? It's your boy Jeremy. And, finally playing some Persona 5. It's a little late, but, let us hop in. Alrighty. Let us jump in, everybody. So, for those of you watching, I've only played Persona 4 Golden, so I don't have too much knowledge of the Persona universe. But, Persona 4 Golden was pretty fucking amazing, so. I usually like to have Japanese voices on for these kind of games, but. We'll just stick with the English voices for now. If they annoy me, then we will switch to Japanese. Oh yeah, I forgot I downloaded a few free items that were on the marketplace, so. Got a little bit of a head start. Merciless difficulty. Yeah, we're not going to be doing that for a while.
The story is a work of fiction. Similarities between characters or events to persons living or dead in your world are purely coincidental. Only those who have agreed to the above have the privilege of partaking in this game.
That's a new way of agreeing to terms of service.
The contract has been sealed. The world is not as it should be. It's filled with distortion, and ruin can no longer be avoided. Those who oppose fate and desire change. From time to time, they were referred to as tricksters.
Tricksters. That reminds me, I need to check out the Tricksters anime. I'm kind of behind on my anime watching.
Trickster. Now is the time to rise against the abyss of distortion.
Oh yeah, let's do it. Oh, and it's that classic, beautiful anime-style cutscene that these Persona games usually have. And oh my god, is it gorgeous. Oh, we had a casino, what up? Like the hangover in this bitch. Oh my god, this game is beautiful. I love when games integrate these sort of anime style cutscenes.
Yeah.
So Men in Black. Shit, we in trouble. Oh, fuck yeah. Straight into the action. Boy-ish voice.
This is our only chance.
Stay calm. You can get away now. We'll retrieve the briefcase on our end. Hmm? What was that? Don't worry about us. Just concentrate on getting away.
Alrighty. Let's fucking make our escape. Okay, that's neat. Oh shit.
Just run, get out of there! The enemy's focus is on him. Looks like the rest of us can
jump, 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 jump.
Everyone remember where.
Dude, my guy's a fucking badass. Oh shit. Are we doing combat right now? Oh, they just ripped his fucking face off. Oh no, he's mutating. Oh, that is danger. That looks kind of strong.
Comparing power levels. No threat. Get him, Joker.
Oh no, threat will be a disaster. Dude, fucking wrecked. Oh, let's use a persona. Use that. Holy shit, that did a dick ton of damage.
Good. You defeated them with ease. More of them?
Oh shit. Oh, look at that sweet fucking dodge. Reminds me of the dude from fucking Metabots. I forgot his name. Phantom.
Come on, man.
I'm okay.
Something. Put it down in the comments. I know you guys know. Okay, so it's like the dungeon crawling. Let's just wait. Oh fuck. Can't go that way. Oh shit.
Where'd they go, damn it? I can't confirm the intruder location.
Yeah, you can't find me, though. Oh, what? Fuck. Popos. Hide in the shadows and sneak past when you see it open. Oh, that's fucking neat. Kinda reminds me of, Origami. Just watching, Riles' playthrough. Gameplay recording blocked because you entered a blocked scene. Oh no. I'm recording it anyways.
He's not alone. Find the
I might have to cut this part out later.
You're so reckless, you know that?
And he sticks the landing. Shit.
These readings. It can't be.
What happened?
An ambush? Joker, can you handle this?
Joker!
Oh no!
Capture him!
Let's go! Go, go, go! Go over there!
I like the fucking music. Oh shit. Ow, that hurt.
Stop struggling. Suspect secure.
Didn't expect to find some kid. You have your teammate to thank for this. You were sold out.
Oh, fucking rat. I'm gonna find out who routed.
Suspect confirmed. Cuff it.
Damn it.
Guess the drug was too strong.
Wake him up.
Okay, no need to be rude. Damn, it looks like they already beat my ass.
No dozing off. You still don't get it, do you?
Give it up!
Oh, shit.
Come on, cooperate. What? You want another shot? Huh? What about the camera? Are you thinking it can be used as video evidence? So you're not that dumb. Which is good. Because we get to take as much time as we need.
Ow, you fuck.
Obstruction of justice, blackmail, defamation, possession of weapons. Manslaughter too, yeah? Talk about the works. The thing that all those crimes were led by a punk like this.
And bro, you punk. You don't know me.
Second of it.
Huh? Yeah, we're gonna go and play on normal just so we have a good balance between story and difficulty in combat.
You should know your place.
Dude, fuck you, bro. Ooh. Let me get a hold of one of those needles that's going straight in your fucking neck.
Sign here. It's a confession under your name.
Fuck you.
I see. I need your hand to sign this, but I don't care if you end up losing a leg.
Oh my god. I hope I get to kill your bitch ass.
Don't expect to walk out of here in one piece.
Same goes for you.
You understand? One must take full responsibility for their actions.
Give me a fucking pen. Suit ass, tie looking motherfucker. Oh shit. No. We'll just do So no thingy. No, there's no fucking thingy. Alright. Yep, we'll do that. Anyone wondering, Ildawn, I just named my dude after Vax from Critical Role. Great show, check it out on Geek and Sundry.
Excuse me, but this area is off.
I'm Nijima from the Public Prosecutor's Office.
The Prosecutor's Office? What business do you have here?
Just let me through. It's urgent. There's something I need to confirm with the suspect.
Nijima-san, I believe this case is no longer in your jurisdiction. Besides...
You prosecutor sign Nijima? There's a call from your director. Hurry and get it over with. To be frank, you're being an inconvenience.
I thought I ordered you to stand by.
I'm responsible for this case, yet I'm not even being allowed an interrogation?
I'm calling because I knew you'd bring it up.
I will not be convinced unless I confirm it for myself. This is my case.
Good luck to you then. I won't be expecting much though.
Prosecutor, I forgot to mention something important. Your time will be cut short. We can't permit you to talk with him for long. It's for your own sake. His methods are unknown. After all, we don't even know if it's safe to simply meet and speak.
I understand. I didn't expect it'd be you. You'll be answering my questions this time.
Okay, maybe. We'll see.
Those bastards.
Okay, you seem to not like them too, so...
Can you hear me? Almost anything can happen here. And I can't stop them. That's why I need you to answer me honestly. I don't have much time either. What was your objective? Why did you cause such a major incident? I didn't think it was a prank from the get-go, but I couldn't assemble a case for prosecution. It's because I couldn't figure out the method behind it. True. There's no way I could be convinced of such a world just by reading the reports. It seems you're coherent. When and where did you find out about that world? How is it even possible to steal another's heart? Now, tell me your account of everything. Start from the very beginning.
Oh shit, here comes a flashback. This is gonna be the end of the game right here. Or at least a good bit in. And we're going back to the beginning. It's the classic butterfly! When you see that, you get to go to like the little interdimension with the dude with the long nose. Future that has been sealed in advance. This is truly an unjust game. Your chances of winning are almost none. But if my voice is reaching you, there may yet be a possibility open to you.
I beg you, please overcome this game and save the world.
Hell yeah.
The key to victory lies within the memories of your bonds. The truth that you and your friends grasped. It all began that day, when the game was started half a year ago. For the sake of your world's future, as well as your own, you must remember.
Yes, I would like to save. Oh, anime cutscene. I love it.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for riding with us today. We will be arriving in Shibuya shortly.
Shibuya roll call?
Your left will open.
Aw, you damn hooligan. Oh, is that us? Yeah, fuck you, buddy. Get off here.
Damn brat! I'll sue!
Really? I'm getting arrested from stopping a sexual assault? That makes sense.
A joke. You really love all that occult stuff, don't you?
Look at all those people. They're not even bumping into each other. Aw, shit. Is that a new app? Aw, bruh. He did some risky clicks.
That's what's going.
Your phone's all... What the fuck? That's a cool app. Oh, what's that? Oh, I like this music. Oh, shit. It's the devil. Oh, that's me! It's evil me. Because I have to fight myself first. Maybe. Yeah, I'd probably delete that app too. That's a good idea. April 9th, Saturday afternoon. Tutorial system hints. If you are ever confused about what to do or where to go next, look to the upper right corner of the screen to view various hints. Head to your new lodging. Exit the subway station. This. It's a poster of Weekly Magazine, an exaggerated ad slogan displayed with it. The apartment's price is displayed here. So this is how much it costs to live downtown. This is Yogan Jaya Station. Forgive me if I butcher names and you know how to correctly pronounce them. Go to back streets. Maybe we'll find the boys there. Those type of puns will be about half of this let's play, I'm sure, so hope you like them. Starting today, Sojiro Sakura will be taking care of me. His house should be in the back streets of this residential area. Talking to people. All sorts of people live in the city. Try listening to their conversations or press the X button to talk to them. Might learn something new. Cool. What's this? Store owner isn't right here right now. Sign says he's on break. It looks like this place also handles electronics. I might be able to buy stuff here for cheap. Hey, lady. What's this? I don't see the store owner. I wonder if this place is even open right here. What's that? Vending machine. I'm not thirsty right now. Unfriendly officer. Yes? I want to ask for directions. You want to get to the residence at that address? It's in an alley a bit further back. Take a right after that apartment with the stairs. Well, he's pretty friendly, actually. There's graffiti here. I wonder if anyone will ever clean it. I can feel the chilly air flowing out from inside the store. There's a huge amount of vegetables displayed at the storefront. Alright, it should be this way. Was there another, accident? I see a policeman over there. Oh, he's just watching to make sure everyone's safe. It'd be scary if something like that happened again, though. Let's hurry home. Okay, so some shit went down. Oh, this is it. The nameplate here says Sakura. Looks like this might be Sojiro Sakura's house. Hey, it's your boy Jeremy. Jeremy in black. Even after ringing the doorbell, it doesn't look like anyone will answer the door. Maybe he's gone out. Looks like no one's home. Oh yeah, Sakura-san's usually at his cafe around this time. Well, LeBlanc's in the back alley, so I should make my other deliveries first. Next, I need to take the package to... Head to your new lodging, or look for LeBlanc now is the new one. It said cafe, so I'm gonna guess it's gonna be towards this little coffee symbol. Is this it? Coffee and curry, LeBlanc. Looks like this place is LeBlanc. Yeah, let's go inside. No, I'll stay out here and, you know, not progress in the story at all. That's probably what happened.
The citizens can't live in peace if this keeps up.
Oh, how frightening.
What could be going on? Didn't something similar happen just the other day?
That voice sounds familiar.
Vertical is the name of a shellfish used for farming pearls. Oh, right. They did say that was today.
We'll be going now. The payment's on the table.
Thanks for coming.
This place is in the back alley, so there's no worries of a car crashing in here.
A what now?
There's been a string of those rampage accidents, you know. I just hope that none happen around here.
None of my concern.
He doesn't give any fucks.
We'll see you next time.
Why did I crouch?
4 hours for just a single cup of Joe. So, you're the guy.
So, you're black. Yeah, what up, dog? I'm guessing that's Sakura's song. But we'll ask him anyways.
Yeah. I'm Sojiro Sakura.
You'll
be
Sakura.
In my custody over the next year. I was wondering what kind of unruly kid would show up. But you're the one, huh? Have you been told?
Yeah, I guess.
A customer of mine and your parents know each other, and... Well, not that that matters. Follow me.
Alright, this guy's not too friendly already.
This is your room. At least give you sheets.
It's kind of a dump, but you know, that's cool. I would hope I would get sheets.
You look like you want to say something.
We won't be a smart ass since he's taking care of us. It's big.
It's on you to clean up the rest. I'll be leaving after I lock up each day. You'll be alone at night, but don't do anything stupid. I'll throw you out if you cause any trouble.
Okay, fair enough.
Now then, I got the gist of your situation. You protected some woman from a man forcing himself on her. He got injured, then sued you, right? That's what you get for sticking your nose in a matter between two adults. You did injure him, yeah?
Wow, you fuck. I kind of stopped a sexual assault that was happening. And I shouldn't have got in the middle of it and just let him do that? No.
You were expelled from your high school.
Expelled for doing the right thing.
Ordered you to transfer and move out here, which your parents also approved. In other words, they got rid of you for being a pain in the ass.
Okay, well, fuck you, dog.
It's best you
dude, I'm fucking.
Unnecessary. I am in the restaurant business, you know. behave yourself for the year.
I'm gonna fucking catch all the cockroaches I can and plant them all over the restaurant so you get close. The whole year.
Cause any problems and you'll be sent straight to juvie. We'll be going to Shujin tomorrow. Shujin Academy, the school you'll be attending. We'll introduce ourselves properly to the staff there. There's rarely a place that'll accept someone like you, you know?
What, Black? Just kidding.
Your luggage arrived earlier.
Bro, I'm like, I'm pretty sure I could do it by myself if I really wanted to, but you know. Alright, that guy's kind of a fucking asshole, so. You know. When he goes out, we're definitely like taking a shit in his bed or something. It's a cardboard box sent from back home. It's full of clothes and daily necessities. I'll change into more comfortable clothes for now. Oh, look, we got pants on. And a V-neck. There are all these unused household items lying here. It's not organized at all. Oh, fuck me, I didn't want to go that way. Do you need any help? I don't think I ever asked. Okay, you're kind of a fucking dickbag. Shouldn't have even offered to help your bitch ass. Sofa is covered in dust, it looks like I can still use it. I'll have to clean it first. Yeah, let's start cleaning. The music in Persona games. Oh, down to evening. It's late. It seems like I've been cleaning for a while. Oh, this asshole.
Seriously.
Here. Yeah, I was cleaning, fucker. Though it's only natural you'd want to keep your room tidy. Why don't you go to bed for tonight? You don't have anything better to do. Better to be doing, right? I'm gonna close up shop and get out of here myself.
I'm gonna head back then.
I won't be the one looking after you if you get sick from staying up too late. You got that? Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Going to bed is special action that will advance time. Time is limited. Think carefully about how your schedule. About your schedule before you act. Fucking words. Cafe LeBlanc. Alrighty, sweet. We're gonna go ahead and pause it here for this episode, because I don't want it to be too long, and we're at about 34-ish minutes. This playthrough, This playthrough will probably be decently long episodes because it's one of those games where you can't really have episodes 20 minutes long or so. So they'll probably be around 30 minutes. I don't want them to be too long because I know you guys start to lose attention. But yeah, we're gonna probably shoot for like 30-minute long episodes. Shorter if I can make them shorter, just because I know they're easier to watch, but we'll see what we can do. Anyways, I hope you guys are interested in this Persona playthrough, and I hope to see you guys in the next episode. And make sure you like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, and yeah, see you guys later. You guys have a nice day. Bye-bye.